Hello, hi, salam, namaste. I am Chef Bhakti and you are watching Heritage Bite. Love is in the air and I'm sure you're planning a sweet surprise for your loved one, and that's why for today's Valentine's special episode of Heritage Bites, I am bringing to you strawberry cupcakes. And for this recipe, my star ingredients are Heritage full cream milk, Heritage golden cow ghee, and Heritage total curd. So let's get started with the recipe. I'm going to add this thick and creamy Heritage full cream milk. Next thing are thick and rich Heritage total curd. Now by adding this Heritage total curd, I am giving a very healthy twist to my recipe so that we can just indulge without having any guilt. And then I'm going to add this pure and aromatic Heritage golden cow ghee. Now we are just going to give it a good mix. After a mix, there goes in the sugar. So now our wet mixture is ready. Let's add the dry ingredient. So we get the bowl of all-purpose flour. To that, I'm going to add baking soda, then baking powder, a little bit of salt. Now we'll just mix all the dry ingredients together, and now this bowl gets added to our ghee, curd and milk mix. And there, it's ready. Let's quickly get to baking, and with the help of a scooper, I'm going to fill this. Meanwhile, let's quickly work on the frosting. We are going to take some whipped cream, and it's strawberry cupcake, so some strawberry crush. And this, we are going to gently fold. I think the cupcakes would be ready by now. Smells out of this world. And now, a little bit of drizzle. So the drizzle now looks lovely. It's time to add these strawberries. Goes perfect for our cute little cupcakes. So here you go, your sweet and sensational eggless strawberry cupcakes. Exactly what you need on this romantic day. Also, please like, share and subscribe the Heritage Foods channel. And until then, a very happy Valentine's Day to all of you.